Top 8 reasons why your dog sits on your feet. There will always be times when your dog doesn't seem to leave you by your side. They will be literally there for you at all times, sitting at your feet, pawing at you, and even maybe trying to talk to you. These are just some adorable and memorable moments that you experience when you have a lovely four-legged companion. However, while we enjoy these little moments with our fur buddies, we often forget that they are natural instinctive and that everything they do must always have a reason. Our fur buddies are loyal to us, and it just shows throughout a day with them. We can attest to how their actions speak louder on how they feel and communicate with us. Being a fur parent means having a fur buddy who always looks after you and will give their life for you, well, unless they dozed off. You probably would be wondering now what are the reasons behind their clinginess, especially the reason behind why they insist on sitting at our feet? Well, here are 8 reasons why your dog sits on your feet and what may be your dog's thoughts while doing this adorable behavior. Why your dog loves your feet. There are a lot of reasons as to why dogs love being comfortable lying at our feet. It may be a way for them to show you how affectionate they are or just really their natural instincts coming through them. For sure, there may be a reason behind all the behaviors that they are doing as their actions are mainly the way for them to express their thoughts and feelings. But often, this specific behavior is really attributed to comfort and just wanting to be with members of their pack. 1. The basics, their instincts. While it may be a challenge to believe that our dogs are naturally pack animals, well, we just remember their rich history where wild dogs are their canine ancestors, catching prey and walking in packs since then. Although a lot of years have passed, their instincts are passed by in the new generation. Even Chihuahuas, which we think haven't had a day exploring the wild, still have the wild dogs as their ancestors. This just means that these dogs will indeed show some of the behaviors of being in a pack. Remembering the past, wild dogs often travel in packs. When it's finally time to rest, the leader will be the one to decide where to take a rest, while other members of the pack will huddle for their safety and warmth. Imagine your house is the wilderness, which makes you the leader of the pack. So the adorable behavior of dogs laying at your feet can be inherited by their ancestors' instinct. Since you are their owner, the alpha, as we can consider, laying at your feet must be a very comfortable spot. This behavior doesn't just say that they are comfortable around you, but as their alpha, they respect you and want to show loyalty. 2. They feel safe when doing so. Since your dog sees you as their alpha, they basically consider you as their superhero. Your dog trusts you that you will take care of them by providing them shelter, food, and safety. When dogs feel anxious, worried, and nervous, they will come to you for protection and most likely cling to your feet. As their superhero, they will be counting on you for their safety, and lying to your feet gives them a sense of security. Your dog clings onto your feet not just because they want to, but it's a safe space for them as it makes them feel home and protected. 3. Their territorial behavior. Just how we see our dogs as our own, they do the same thing for us. They may feel the need to mark their own, their territory and keep away others who would be trying to come after you as well. When you are outdoors, you will probably observe your dog sitting extremely close to you or staying at your feet. This is your fur buddy's way of showing other dogs that you are theirs and that others must stay away from you. Since our pets are highly devoted and loyal to us, this behavior is a way to show that they want to keep us for themselves. This also shows how great you are as their owner and their pack leader, as your dog can claim and would do everything to keep you as their own. 4. They want to show dominance. Remember the first time you met a dog and instantly felt really close as they immediately hopped into your lap. Apart from the fact that a dog is delighted to see you, this can also mean letting others know that they are in charge and that you are now theirs. By sitting on people or even staying at your feet, dogs may feel higher and more in charge of the relationship. It is a passive behavior that asserts their dominance over you or even other fellows in the room. Owners usually observe this behavior from their dogs when a new puppy comes around the house. 5. They want to guard the pack. It is not a surprise if dogs feel that they need to protect you, especially if they already consider you a member of their pack. As a member, you are a significant person, and that they will be doing their best to provide you the protection that you need. As dogs are very loyal and devoted to their owners, sitting at your feet is just a way for them to put themselves between you and the things that they deem as a threat. 6. They love you. Apart from the reasons mentioned above, sometimes it is just really a way for our dogs to show how they love us. Dogs often lay and sit at our feet because they genuinely admire them and would just really like to be near us. Because our dogs have lived with us daily, they have become familiar with our movements and emotions. When we feel off or discouraged in a day, this would be one of the behaviors that we may expect from our fur buddy as they try to cheer us up or make us all feel that we are not alone. 7. They seek warmth. When the cold season comes, dogs would usually be seeking warmth, which is one reason why they would want to cuddle with us for body heat. At the same time, this could also be an inherited behavior from their ancestors, as wild dogs usually huddle for safety and warmth. Cuddling close to you is a way for them to find comfort in your warmth and is considering you as their personal warm blanket. 8. They want to know where you went. Dogs have become a household name when we hear the words human companion. Studies have discovered how dogs tend to display secure base affect. A bond that is usually seen in a parent-child bonding where a child always wants to cling to their parents to seek comfort. The same goes for our dogs. By laying on our feet, they would be the very first to know whether we wanted to move or switch positions or leave. Knowing where we are headed gives them security and comfort. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos.